The American Open never again believe the FBI and progressively trust the office is engaged with a gigantic conceal over the Las Vegas shooting. This week, the FBI were discovered instructing Mandalay Bay representatives, requesting that they change their stories and lie about the reality they heard numerous visitors in Stephen Paddock's room. By means of the Gateway Pundit, waiters at Mandalay Bay said they heard Stephen Paddock talking with others in his room while requesting nourishment. In any case, the FBI says he was faking that exchange. That is the thing that the servers are currently saying: Paddock was talking with others, yet he was simply imagining. Huh? The official story of the FBI is presently that Stephen Paddock was imagining to talk with other individuals in his room? To trick the servers? Why? The ludicrousness of this is quite recently off the scale. The FBI isn't just lying itself, it's presently preparing in workers to change their stories and deceive the world. Legal Watch President Tom Fitton: I don't confide in the FBI. The FBI's lying is currently so deplorable that numerous Americans are offended at the conspicuous conceal. Legal Watch President Tom Fitton has achieved a similar decision, tweeting out a solid explanation: I don't put stock in the FBI. With the FBI as of now reeling from its own self-prompted notoriety suicide on account of the lying and debasement of James Comey, this is a period for the FBI to figure out how to begin coming clean, as opposed to rehashing similar falsehoods and double dealings that Comey made the organization known for. In any case, rather than truth and polished skill, all we get is silly declarations. For example, the funny claim that the FBI finished up, in under 24 hours, that Stephen Paddock had positively no connections to worldwide psychological oppression gatherings. As I clarify in my video, underneath, this would just be conceivable if the FBI had a time travel machine and utilized it to transport to the future, direct their examination, at that point transport back to the present to report their discoveries. The FBI, as such, has turned into the fool of America in its adolescent, unscrupulous treatment of this Las Vegas slaughter.